This video is sponsored by Helix. Helix offers premium mattresses customized to accommodate your particular needs, conveniently shipped right to your front door. This year, Helix launched their most high-end collection yet, the Helix Elite mattress. They put their many years of mattress expertise to use to craft a truly elevated sleep experience. The Helix Elite Collection includes six different mattress models, combining high-end luxury with personalized comfort tailored to your preferences. Helix completely removes the guesswork from mattress shopping with their online sleep quiz. They'll ask you all sorts of different questions, all to be matched with the mattress of your dreams. Personally, I am a staunch side sleeper, so it's crucial for my mattress to be soft enough. If it's too firm, I wake up with a lot of back pain. So I was matched with the Midnight model, and it's been just perfect for me. Helix delivers your mattress right to your front door, rolled up in a box. So setup really is as simple as opening up the box, sliding out the bed, unfurling it, and having a lovely night's sleep that very same night. If you feel at all hesitant about committing to such an important purchase, sight unseen and softness unfelt, Helix does offer a 100-night sleep trial, so that's more than 3 months for you and your mattress to really get to know each other and ensure that it truly is the match made in heaven that you'd hoped. Helix mattresses also include a 10-year warranty and financing options and flexible payment plans. Absolutely love my Helix mattress, and I think you would too. So if you're on the market for a new bed, be sure to click the link below, helixsleep.com/moon, for 20% off your mattress plus 2 free pillows. Be sure to keep your eye on the Helix website this month. They have some secret flash sales popping up throughout October, so this is a great time to upgrade your sleep. Hello, I am Special Agent Dana Scully. Thank you so much for coming in today. I understand that this has been an incredibly trying experience for you. I'm sure you're feeling quite exhausted, so I truly appreciate you taking the time to come by and help me to understand the timeline of events. Please, comfortable. Before we begin, I would like to communicate that I take your account seriously, even if it involves the unexplained or the supernatural. My investigative approach is both thorough and methodical, incorporating my medical and scientific expertise. I will determine whether phenomena have a rational medical explanation, or if they indeed do point to something beyond the known laws of science. The X-Files deals with unconventional cases where every witness deserves to be heard and every phenomenon merits exploration. I am prepared to approach your case with both scientific rigor and an open mind. Our conversation today will be completely confidential. I'd like you to share your experiences in as much detail as you're comfortable with. Start from the beginning and try not to leave anything at all out. Small details can often hold the key to understanding the bigger picture. Using the information that you can provide today, Mulder and I will use all the tools at our disposal to help uncover the truth. It may not be an easy or straightforward process, but I promise you, we will do everything in our power to find answers and provide clarity. I'd like to begin by asking you a series of questions. I intend to record this conversation on tape, as well as type a rigorous record of notes. Do I have your permission to create these records? Thank you. So, I understand that you've been involved in an incident and have subsequently experienced a variety of mysterious symptoms. Can you please describe to me Have you spoken to anyone else who witnessed the same event or experienced similar symptoms? Your neighbor. They said a bright light seeped through their blinds around midnight. And they heard a strange sound. Emotionally during and immediately following the incident. Dazed. Confused. Frightened. Sleepy. Numb. Have you sought out medical or psychological help for any of your symptoms? You saw a doctor.
Thank you.
experienced any reoccurring dreams or nightmares following your event? Reoccurring visions of the blinding light and hearing the murmuring noises. Have you noticed any unexplained time lapses? Lost about 17 hours. Specific dates or times when these lapses tend to occur? Around midnight. That's the same time as the original incident. It's like a pattern. How about any time dilation, experiencing the passage of time differently, with minutes feeling like hours or vice versa? Hours feel like minutes. When does that tend to occur? Generally at nighttime. Have you had any encounters with strangely behaving animals since the incident? No. Have you attempted any rituals or practices to try to communicate with the entities or phenomena? Leave me alone. Are there any areas where you felt consistently drawn to or repelled from? You've felt a strong desire to return to the clearing in the woods where you first saw that light, but you've stopped yourself. I see. Why is that? Sensitive to sounds and smells, and sometimes think you can hear the whispers of other people's thoughts. Have you experienced any sensitivity to electronics? You've been hearing describe. changes in your personal relationships or your interactions with friends and family. You've isolated since the incident, fearful of contaminating others with these symptoms. Can you recall any symbols, signs, or patterns that have become particularly significant to you? The number 33 has been reoccurring. In what ways exactly? Severe stress or shock can lead to changes in body temperature. The emotional toll of your recent experience might be a contributing factor. And now for your blood pressure. I'll be securing this coat around your upper arm. Please make sure your legs are uncrossed and your muscles are relaxed. Please read line one for me. Good. Followed by line two. Perfect. How about line three? Excellent. Line four. Good. Can you do line five? Six. All right. Now follow my fingertip with your gaze without moving your head. Checking for smooth, coordinated eye movements. Keep following. Good. Focus. Keep your on the finger closest to you, and keep your eyes on that finger. Good. Good. Okay, look at the finger closest to you, and keep your eyes on that finger as it moves. It's peculiar. Straight ahead at my nose. as well as an EEG to measure electrical activity in your brain. I believe it would be beneficial to involve an optic specialist in our investigation as well. The expertise of such a specialist would be instrumental in providing a deeper insight into the distinctive light emanating qualities we've observed in your eyes today. I greatly appreciate your cooperation throughout this interview and examination based on what we've observed and your description of your symptoms. It's clear that we're dealing with a complex and potentially highly unusual situation. Given the puzzling nature of your symptoms and their potential relationship to the incident you've witnessed, it's crucial that we continue to monitor your condition over time. This will help us to gain a deeper understanding of your symptoms, especially if they do recur or evolve in any way. Ongoing observation will also help determine if there are any triggers or particular patterns associated with your symptoms. We are committed to supporting you through this process, and we'll work closely with you to explore all avenues to identify the root cause of your symptoms. If you experience any significant changes in your condition or have new symptoms, please don't hesitate to reach out to myself or Mulder immediately. We're here to help you navigate this uniquely challenging situation. Thank you for your cooperation, and we will soon be in touch.